She was, he saw, an aristocrat. In her quiet, self-confident way, she commanded respect and attention from all who came in contact with her. They could not evade it, and Cowperwood, recognizing this superior phase of her as the one thing he had always, if almost subconsciously, admired and desired in a woman, was deeply gratified as well as impressed. She was young, beautiful, wise, poised, a lady. He had sensed it even in the photograph of the 12-year-old girl in Louisville 8 years before. Well, I think this is all for today. Myself. I don't expect